said yes. And we have been made his disciples.
We pray that he shall be good and faithful to us, sharing with others the life that Jesus has given us. That we're given and serving from a willing heart. We have freely received. Now let us freely give.
Today, as many of you see, everything is centered around a common theme, and that theme is stewardship. Today is our Harvest Sunday, and this is the day that we set aside to give of our first fruits offering. Hence, that's why you see the fruit up here. As I'm standing here, I want to thank the chairpersons of the committee who helped put this together. That's Brother Clifton Thomas and Sister Benita Lattimore. They worked hard. I had them under the gun. We've been on conference call and everything, going through the program, making sure everything was accurate and it flowed properly. I hope y'all enjoy it. It's a little different than what we normally do, but we wanted to be a teachable moment as well for us to learn something from. So it's exciting. Brother Cliff, I guess, can I tell Brother Cliff? But Sister Nikisha, she helped, you know. Sister Wilson, that's my right hand. That's my administrative assistant. So she works diligently, and she's keeping it all together, but I appreciate her. Where she at? Oh, there she is. All right. Thank you. I appreciate her working hard and keeping it all together. She organized the calls and edited everything. So this is all of them. I'm trying to sit back and let them do it. But as you come, I hope you all have your first fruit envelopes. I have mine. If you don't see the usher, they got them somewhere. You might be out. But have your first fruit envelopes. And when you come, we're going to have a special area for you to give your first fruit offering. You give the regular tithes offering to the ushers. But as you give your first fruit offering, you're going to get a fruit. Amen? That's what I said. We're excited about it. I believe this. Am I missing something in the announcements? Oh, tomorrow is the Martin Luther King celebration here in the city. And the parade will pass along the route of the church. And our church will be open in the morning about 9 a.m. And we will be a station for we'll be a station for affordable health care. So they'll be out. They'll be stationed here to sign up people for affordable health care. And we'll be out. Our pastor will be a part of the parade and all that stuff. And we'll be trying to get people to come in here so they can sign up for affordable health care. That's what we're about. We got to be of access to the community. Amen?
Amen.
And today, from 1 to 4, am I right, Sister Wilson? 1 to 4?
Yeah.
All right. The Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority, I'm not sure which chapter.
Come on.
Oh, they're both of them. 9586. I don't know those chapter names, but the AKAs will be in the house today from 1 to 4, feeding the community. We'll have a community meeting here, and it'll be taking place after service from 1 to 4 downstairs. Once again, trying to keep the doors open to do ministry in the community. Amen?
Amen.
All right. Thank you all so much for that. All right. Let's we have a commercial break now. Let's get back to praise and worship. Amen.
Salvation.
Won't be